Hello, I'm Richard Crossley. The Crossley ID Guide Waterfowl is the fourth in this series of books. The others cater to birders. This one caters to hunters, birders, and the parents that take their kids for a stroll down to the city park. Crossley style plates are for everyone, from the beginner to the expert, because they tell a more complete story than other books. Crossley style plates are best thought of as paintings made of pixels. They are seamlessly in focus from front to back. They are designed to be more lifelike and show the more complete picture of habitat, behaviour, flight, size, shape, colour, and all the other patterns of life that not only help us identify, but also understand them. The images are intended to be a celebration of the beauty of the outdoors that we all love so much. The book covers all the waterfowl, ducks, geese, and swans of North America. Most species have three plates, one for winter, one for summer, and one double page of birds in flight. These show the full spectrum of plumages and the life history of the waterfowl. We also compare difficult species side by side. But this book is more than just an ID or field guide. It is designed to be more interactive than other books and could be best thought of as a workbook. It's one that you can sift through when you're stuck indoors or keep in your car for reference. You're going to need bloody big and strong pockets if you want to carry it around with you anywhere. Please don't compare it to white background field guides. We have loads of mystery quizzes that really help you learn and are lots of fun. Most people love them. We also have lots of images that help explain what you're looking at, things such as iridescence. This book also includes youngsters and juveniles of most species. I love to hide birds and show interesting animals in the background, just to see how carefully you're all looking, and it adds another touch of reality. We also have a section of in-hand wing spreads. They're great for not only identifying, but also aging and sexing birds in the hand, in the field, or from photos. The second half of the book adds more detail to the species accounts. Most of this text is written by Paul Basich and Jesse Berry. Each species has a detailed account of such things as identification, life history, molt, and migration. We also include how to build a nest box and a short chapter on the conservation history of North America, just to name a few. The writing style is very easy to read and relatable. The Crossley ID guides are not scientific journals. By showing the complete picture and how it's all connected, it helps to foster a better understanding of what we see and a strong conservation message. We also put new emphasis on the importance of understanding what waterfowl eat and the resulting consequences for land management. It is also important that hunters, birders, and whatever category you feel you belong to, come together and see each other as one. To this end, I have given Ducks Unlimited Canada the short-term distribution rights of this book for Canada. Hopefully this will help everybody understand the clear call for unity. If you live in Canada, please go to www.ducks.ca. That's www.ducks.ca to order this book. This book is self-published. There are lots of reasons for this. Several of them will hopefully help in the message I want to relay for our conservation communities so they can work together better, learn from one another, and particularly learn from others, not only here, but also abroad. You can buy this book from our website, crossleybooks.com. That's Crossley after my name, C-R-O-S-S-L-E-Y, and books.com, crossleybooks.com. I think you, whoever you're buying it for as a gift, will love it. We will include a free holding pocket guide that's valued at $9, and that's going to be included in every purchase. So please, buy the book now, and I'm sure you will love it.